More than 10% of the cars sold in the U.S. are made in Japan, including a couple of Toyota's most popular models. But there are also personal connections for a local Toyota sales manager.
What Toyota's trying to do right now is really help out in the effort to take care of the disaster that's at hand.
John Moore is feeling the impact of the earthquake in Japan personally and professionally. He's the general sales manager of Andrew Toyota, and production of the high-mileage Prius has been temporarily stopped.
Thankfully, you know, we have vehicles that are en route from Japan now that have already left, so, you know, we do have some for that, and that's going to take us a little further.
Moore's nephew Nick is in the Navy, serving on the USS John McCain in Japan, where he lives with his wife and two sons. His nephew is separated from his family, engaged in the massive recovery effort.
He's off on the ship. They're doing coastal search and rescue, so he hasn't been home since it happened.
It's unclear when his nephew will be able to join his wife and children at their Japanese home. Supplies are rationed, and they're preparing for visitors trying to flee tsunami damage on the coast.
They do have a lot of friends and other family in affected areas that they're concerned with and that are moving that way to find a place to stay.
And as all of us wonder what we can do to help, his nephew offered advice.
Conditions, they say, are very bad, and the biggest message is pray.
We continue to find local connections to the disaster in Japan, and more of us could be impacted if manufacturing there is disrupted for a while. There's a 30 to 60 day supply of Toyotas in the U.S., and it's unclear what the impact will be on everything from flat screen TVs to stereos.